This is for all lonely people.
As the Republican Party continues its search for meaning in the minority, RNC Chairman Michael Steele continues to be a heck of a lot of fun to pay attention to. While guest hosting a radio show this morning, Mr. Steele took a call on taxing AIG bonuses. Here's how it went.
I believe it's the First Amendment that specifically states that a law cannot be passed to specifically target a person or a group of people.
That's right.
And, we've got a president that supports this, who is supposed to be a constitutional scholar.
Yeah, right, right.
Yeah.
First Amendment, Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion, prohibiting the free exercise thereof, abridging the freedom of speech or of the press, the right of the people peaceably to assemble, to petition the government for a redress of grievances. Yeah, that's the First Amendment, Mr. Constitutional Scholar, sir, but you keep up the misplaced outrage anyway. Every day I say a little thank you for Michael Steele.